Oh, hello. I didn't see you sitting there. Well, then you might as well give the next 6 minutes of your life to my commentary here, no? Yes. Please, watch. What's up, everybody? We're going to be playing with the KH-2002, and look at my horrible accuracy. Fucking Russian holographic sight. Going to have to switch that over, which I do a little bit later in the game. But playing with the KH-2002 for the assault class. Also got the M320 on my sidearm, because I think in this gameplay I'm still running towards my 500 kills and the mastery dog tag. Since then I've obviously got it, if you guys haven't seen the video, you know. Playing some Tehran Highway TDM, some of people's most hated TDM map right here. Most hated map overall, I would say. Just a lot of people don't like this map. I, for one reason, and for some reason, like this map, and I don't know if it's just because I'm a person who likes different shit other than the majority and the norm of, like, Battlefield, but I don't know. So anyways, lots of news coming up. Very, very first story for us today is going to be report of Battlefield 4 beta. Battlefield 3 premium members will not have access to the Battlefield 4 beta. Now, this makes me extremely displeased. Now, this is what they're saying right now, and it doesn't mean that it's not going to change later, but I'm very displeased to the point of I spent $50 of my money to buy this premium shit to get all this added bonus stuff that non-premium users don't get, you know, and then only way for you to get to the beta for Battlefield 4 at the moment is to buy Medal of Honor Warfighter. And I'm telling you guys, don't buy that game. Trust me, do not buy that game. And I'm going to tell you guys right now, there will be other ways to get access for the Battlefield 4 beta. Trust me, they're not just going to keep it a closed fucking beta and make it wherever everybody who bought Medal of, like, fucking Honor is going to be the only people to actually play in the beta. Because I highly doubt that, because I don't think that they just want a whole bunch of Medal of Honor players or players that are generally, like, interested in that genre of game to come up over here to a Battlefield game and give them feedback on what they need to do better. Obviously, Medal of Honor and their players aren't at the top of the tier as Tier 1 is their top shit in their game, if you know what I mean. So, like I said, it kind of disheartens me that premium members will not have access to the beta for Battlefield 4 at the moment. And that was released up over the official Battlefield Twitter. Now, I don't know, like, they said that there will be other ways to get it, but at the time, the only way to get it is, like I said, getting Medal of Honor, Warfighter, and pre-ordering that bitch. You can either get the limited edition or one of the deluxe editions. It all depends on what you want to do. Now, a few weeks ago, DICE revealed that Premium had reached 800,000 members within the first 2 weeks on the market. Now, how would it not be advisable for them as a company just to say to the 800,000 people who spent $50 of their money or more that, just to tell us, no, sorry, you're not going to be getting into our next game because you're not a good enough customer, I'm saying? You know, like, I would think us premium users would get this shit first or along at the same time of the people who bought Medal of Honor Warfighter, because us buying premium is pretty much buying a brand new game just for Battlefield 3, except for we're not getting a brand new game. We're getting DLCs and other added bonus shit like gun camos for the same guns and soldier camos that have insane assignments for you to complete. So what new stuff will DICE have for us in the future? Only thing we can do is wait. And as I'm looking in the comment section of this link on mpfirst.com, it seems like everybody else is pretty pissed right now about not being allowed into the beta if you got premium. Hopefully they do change that, because, you know, I definitely think us premium users who are Battlefield fans, you know, obviously for getting this extra shit for your fucking games, would like to get into your beta, DICE. So Also, if they do not release it to us for premium users, I don't think many people will ever buy premium for upcoming Battlefield games if they offer it, because I'm guessing that Battlefield 4 will offer some type of Battlefield premium or some type of premium service if it's not even called Battlefield 4 premium or whatever. So, I mean, we will all just have to see and wait. Anyways, commentary is coming to an end. Top 5 plays out tomorrow. Just effing around. Coming back this Sunday. Hope y'all enjoyed. Be sure to click that like button, please. Comment below. Yeah.